swim?
Yeah.
I'll go as well.
So the first tribal council, and there's definitely groups already forming. I most likely will be the biggest target out here. But I'm the one that knows Survivor. I have the experience and the know-how. I'm 47 now. I won my first time at 29. I've played this game for a very long time. I was telling Jesse, next time it has to be somebody who can actually pick me. I value alliances. Without an alliance, you can't play this game. No one can play and win this game alone. Alliances has to be your number one priority. You have to be with the majority. If not, you're not going anywhere. You're just gonna be picked off. I feel like having such a big target for various reasons, I just have to see who comes up to me and tells me what, and then I go from there. I always align myself with the alpha males, with the strong guys. I want them around. And then I just stay in my lane. They'll come to me when the time is right.
How you doing, Mom?
How you feeling?
No, I'm good. I'm good. I wanted to chat to you. I heard your name come up. No, I thought I'd tell you.
Who is it?
To be honest,
I hate that David is throwing my name around, but he's not smooth. The fact that he throws out names early in the game tells me he does not know shit about Survivor.
Decline.
I need to play an invisible game. I need to lay low. I don't need to look like I'm scrambling. But the plan is to get David out. It's time to lead an assault on Australian Survivor. I will always be the queen.